is late-breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
I'm Jiajia Shen, and we continue to follow the late-breaking news of a standoff situation in the 1600 block of Northwest 41st. This is near 41st and Black Welder. Police are on the scene of a home where they believe a man has barricaded himself inside with an AK-47. Eyewitness News 5's Amanda Guerra is on the scene there. And Amanda, you just got there. What have you learned so far?
Well, Jaja, you can see just a little bit behind me here the crime scene tape and police car. Police do have this area about half a block of, I believe it's Northwest 41st, blocked off here. They've told the families who live in this immediate area to evacuate, to leave. I talked to some of those families. They didn't have a lot of time to grab anything. Some people are running around here barefoot. Now, as far as what's going on in here, this all started with a 911 call. Someone called police and said that there was a man inside his house with a gun. Apparently, he was expecting a visit from sheriff's deputies later today. Well, he said that wasn't going to happen, and he barricaded himself inside the house with a gun. Now, again, that's just the initial report. We're still waiting to find out if indeed that man is in the house or somewhere in the area. Police aren't sure, and that's why they do have this area blocked off for precaution. Now, if you live in this immediate vicinity, I can tell you I just saw a truck drive by here with some roadblocks. It looks like they're going to start blocking off the ends of McKinley here. So if you live in this area, you want to try and find another way around here. And Jaja, we do know another police officer is out on the scene to give us more information. So as soon as we get that, we'll bring it to you. Reporting live, Amanda Guerra, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Amanda. Amanda's in the 1600 block of Northwest 41st, kind of in that area, Northwest 41st and Black Welder and McKinley. There are road blockades going up in that area as police are investigating a standoff, a man possibly barricaded inside a home with an AK-47. Apparently expecting a visit from sheriff's deputies. We are still gathering details on this story, and we will continue to follow it for you. So you want to be sure to stay here with Eyewitness News 5 and KOCO.com for all of the late-breaking updates.
This has been late-breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.